has something implanted in his ass? Maybe the visitors are using him as part of their plan. You should use the fat kid as bait to bring them back.
You know, this and that.
He doesn't even know what he wrote about.
What was your paper about, Wendy?
My paper was on the suffering of bottlenose dolphins.
Well, you see, you shouldn't have written a paper about dolphins. Dolphins are stupid.
Hi, guys.
Oh, look, another hippie. Peace, Wendy.
So, what's the issue again?
The South Park flag.
Interesting. And what side are we on? Whoa, calm down, ho.
It looks like we're in the school now. Check out Wendy, she's flat as a pancake.
Nah, dude, independent films are those black and white hippie movies. They're always about gay cowboys eating pudding.
No, they're not. Independent films are produced outside the Hollywood system. They're movies without all the glitz and glamour of Hollywood.
Well, you show me one independent film that isn't about gay cowboys eating pudding.
Once again, you have no idea what you're talking about, fat ass.
I'm not fat. I just haven't grown into my body yet, you skinny bitch.
If you call Wendy a bitch one more time, I'm sending you to the principal's office.
Bitch.
Station about Kenny being poor and Kyle being a Jew, and you just decide to go 9/11 and bust out the fat quip.
We are here because of you, Eric, so just keep your mouth shut.
Oh my God.
Mrs. Garrison, that is ignorant and racist. Muslims are mad because of Family Guy, not because they can't jack off. Right, Wendy?
Yeah.
Wendy, let Cartman help, seriously. Wendy, seriously, the bug monster speaks.
But of course, you know that, don't you?
What do you mean I know that?
I'm just asking the question. We all knew you were sent in to live with the Smurfs, but did you know they would be wiped out?
No, you wiped them all out!
Nobody expected you to fall in love with Smurfette! How are you so sure Mysterion is a boy?
Fucking bitch. Awesome kid at school!
And he's not fat at all!
Thanks, you guys!
Well, personally, I didn't vote him the ugliest. My vote was for Eric Cartman.
Weird. Okay. Now let's say that first we talk about the history of the flag. We can show that the...
Sorry, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Jack, come on, nobody's gonna notice.
Nobody's gonna notice? What about our huge freaking hooters, huh?
Oh, God.
All animals kill, and the animals that don't kill are stupid ones. Yeah.
I'm sorry, children.
Wendy, I have here $27 in cash. If you just call off the fight, then
I... You can't bribe your way out of this!
Wendy, I have muscular dystrophy.
No, you don't.
My mom has muscular dystrophy. In her boobs.
You don't get it, asshole! There is nothing you can do to stop this fight! I am going to wipe the playground with you right in front of everyone! I am going to shove your ass down your throat and make you eat your underwear!
And this is also an episode where Cartman and Wendy have their kind of forbidden weird love
thing. Oh, yeah, we did. Oh, remember? Actually, the very ending we had thought of before, we thought it was sweet, where Wendy's like, oh, in that, you know, it's just because we work together and of course we don't really like each other, and just walks away, and Cartman's left there standing alone. Yeah. And he just kind of, it's like this big bummer of an ending where Cartman's actually like, he really did like her, but kind of walks off sadly, and then that's the end of the show. It's pretty sweet.
It was like a downer ending. Yeah. It was one of the first times we ever did that. We've done that a couple other times, but it was kind of cool. Added some weight to the show.
Yeah.
You know, some much needed weight.